my new... I don't want a new partner. No offense, but I'm Ben Tennyson.
Yes, I know. It's an honor to be working with you, sir.
Wielder of the Omnitrix? See? I've saved the universe like a billion times.
I am well aware. It's required study at the Plumbers Academy.
Really? There's a whole class about me?
Chapter and a half.
Oh. I have things under control here.
My mistake. I thought you did not. I waited to see if you needed my assistance.
Don't stop now! Well, the Omnitrix is timed out.
Oh, sorry, sir.
Not bad. But, you know, I bet anybody could do that if they had one of those... things.
It's called a proto-tool. The most versatile tech in the known universe. I've made some special modifications myself.
Does it have a mute button?
Sir? Come, partner! We must catch those lowlives who have wrecked Bauman's store!
Yeah, Rook. About that whole partner thing, don't get your hopes up.
But Ben...
I know. You're about to say something official and plumbery.
Yes. Ben, this is my first time away from home. When I first became a plumber, I was assigned to my home planet, Ravana. The most exciting thing to do there is keep rodents out of the grain silos.
You learned to fight like that, protecting alien wheat?
On Ravana, the rodents run fairly large. I really do think we should continue looking for the lowlives.
Relax. Pretty soon the big bad will say, "Ben Tennyson, here to ruin my plan?" And then your lowlifes will come looking for us. Ugh. Rook?
Excuse me. We're plumbers working a case. Can I ask you some questions?
Ben Tennyson. Here to ruin my plan? I think not.
Siphon!
It seems my investigation led us right to your big bad. Ben! I made a wisecrack!
So how'd you like your new partner?
He fights okay. Kind of a donut hole, though.
Is that good?
Oh, sure. See? You're welcome.
And he got off easy.
You're welcome.
Stop shooting. You might hit the megawatts.
If we can't fight back, that does tend to make our job more difficult.
Oh, we can fight. We just have to take him down without hurting them.
That won't be easy.
It never is.
That was not easy.
It never is. Couldn't have given me a little help out there?
You should have said something.
Like what?
Like, Rook, help me?
I didn't need help. Fine, whatever.
And you didn't even have to ask for my help.
Point taken.
Rook? Help me!
Gladly, partner! Hold still!
Thanks! What are all these ants doing here?
Ants are quite common on Earth. There are well over 12,000 species.
Still think Animo's not the guy attacking me?
I concede he is a viable candidate.
Fire-breathing giant ant. Classic Dr. Animo.
He sounds like a very strange man. Ants do outnumber humans here nearly 200,000 to 1. And are found on every continent except Antarctica, ironically. Now, where is this evil mastermind, Dr. Animo?
Oh, I don't know. How about over there? Inside that skyscraper-sized anthill.
Ah. Of course.
Did you know that there are roughly a quadrillion ants on Earth with species native to every continent but Antarctica?
Actually, yes, I did.
This is not your guy.
You got that right.
What is
does battling in go-karts have to do with sumo? It's just supposed to be fun. You know, a little break from real life. You fight in real life all the time.
I save the world. Ha ha, me. Billy Billions. I mean IQ lad. I mean...
Been there, done that.
A billion times.
We were created to prevent some common storm from destroying the entire universe.
Been there, done that.
Please never do it again. It is a big universe, Ben. Full of wonder and variety and, yes, incredible grossness.
Gwen, Argent, Rook, you're free to go.
Our battle is with Ben.
Since when?
Since forever, I guess. Hard to say. If your fight is with Ben, then your fight is with us.
Master Kundo has crossed a line. I admit I was reluctant to confront my teacher, but I am over it.
Well, if you're heading out to kick some booty, I'll be kicking it with you. Let's go. The creature appears to move faster than light itself.
Yeah, and high amounts of gravity can affect the speed of light.
I'm stunned. You actually know a special property of Einstein's theory of relativity.
Yeah, it was a bonus move in Sumo Slammers 4, The Wrath of Kenko.
My faith in the order of the universe is restored.
Skird, get me Rook.
Only one life support call.
Put me through to my partner.
Whatever you are about to ask, Ben, does it involve leaving my exceptionally strategic position in front of the television?
Sorry, I need you to fire up the teleporter.
Guess that's it. I think our thief appreciates this Ben Tennyson a little more.
Huh?
She did express interest in some other form of yours.
Oh, she must have meant ditto. According to the fan sites, that's my cutest alien.
That is not at all what she meant.
Ha! Right, because you know everything about girls.
We were chasing a thief, and there she is.
Yeah, and she saved us, dude. Loosen up.
Problem solved, dude. She saved us, dude. Loosen yourself, dude.
Hey, Esther.
No! No!
She likes you, Ben Dude.
Everyone likes me. I'm the hero.
Yes, but she is not innocent. The party is over.
Boyfriend!
Boyfriend!
Where's Esther?
Still at large.
Not her fault the fusion engine was never recovered. She's not my girlfriend. We're just friends. Just... Hey, wait a second. You think I have a shot with her?
What?
Beloved.
More accurately, betrothed.
Women. I'll never understand them.
No, you will not.
You want more personal stuff. Worst fear, first crush, distinctive body marks.
Peacocks, Patty Birkenfeld, third grade, scar on your lower back in the shape of something called New Jersey.
What are you doing?
I am surfboarding the internet. It provides a fascinating insight into human culture. Kitten video, kite video. Look, this one wishes to has cheeseburger. And I recently found this. A young human writes a blog about the presence of aliens on Earth.
You mean blog?
He mentions you frequently.
That's Jimmy Jones, conspiracy nut, and a major fanboy.
Ooh, the one who exposed your secret identity.
Yep.
Thus making your every movement a matter of interest to the media.
Uh-huh.
Which precludes your having a healthy friendship of the boy-girl variety.
Don't you have a kite video you should be watching?
Seriously, Rook, you didn't have to come with me. Whatever this thing in London is, I can handle it by myself.
Are you just saying that because you still have a childhood crush on Kai Green? Even though she only found you interesting when she thought you were a werewolf? Gwen and I talk.
Blitzwolfer? You just made that up right now, didn't you?
Did not!
If I may interrupt your courting banter...
Are you kidding me?
That is so not... Take that back!
If I may interrupt your non-courting banter...
That's better.
No, it isn't. Plus, it was great seeing Blitzwolfer again.
Figures you'd say that.
And it was kind of nice to see you again too, Ben.
Girls are weirder than any alien.
Oh.
Go Sumos!
Are you sure Ben is from this planet? He does not seem to understand its courting rituals at all.
Yes, he is. And yes, he does not. Rook to Plumber HQ.
Despite the presence of two heavily armed armadas, the Earth is not under attack. Repeat, not under attack. Ben Tennyson is just having girl problems.
Don't blame me.
The situation is hardly serious. See for yourselves. Thank you for the invitation. This should be fascinating.
And Rook, I didn't expect to see you here.
Ben invited me.
Yeah, Rook loves stuff like this.
This should be a very enjoyable afternoon.
Yes, I'm sure the three of us will have a great time.
Dude, do you think this was supposed to be a date?
Oh, I could not possibly say. Your human customs are a mystery to me.
And I've straightened out Ben's love life for good.
Really? I did not think that was possible. Except perhaps by hypnosis or a brain transplant.
Well, this is slightly awkward.
Esther, I swear, she isn't... I mean, he doesn't...
Hey, at least she's not a space princess or a tennis pro.
Or a movie star.
Rook, not helping.
So annoying. I really don't care if I ever see him again.
Then I believe you are about to be disappointed.
Okay, let's hear it.
Hear what?
Your apology. That's why you came back, isn't it?
What do I need to apologize for?
I beg you not to involve me.
Hey!
I don't get it. One second she's patting my head and the next second she's stepping on it.
Yes. Neither of you is at ease around the other. What could it mean?
I don't understand what I did wrong.
I assume you are going to zing Kai for her lack of success.
Why would I do that?
I have often wondered the same thing. Yet that is what you usually do in these situations.
I do?
Why do you not answer, Ben? Esther clearly wishes to speak with you.
She's been acting kind of weird lately. I think she may want to make our relationship a little more, you know, relationship-y.
I was not aware that you and she...
There's nothing on!